And all the actors were high Masons. You take those early actors, Frank Sinatra, all of those that were involved in those movies, John Wayne, they were all 33 degree Freemasons. And if you follow it down through the line to this very day, most of the actors, I would say the great majority, if not all, of the major actors, are all high Masons. All the singers, all of them.
How much is it?
$987,000.
Well, what happened to the rest of it? What the hell are you doing counting it out here in front of everybody? Are you nuts?
I don't think I'm gonna let you get behind the wheel after you've been drinking, dude.
I'm gonna walk. You look for my daughter.
Yo, dry off, sweetheart. That's Ice Pick. He said the Haitian Zopound's about to do a rip. Let's move.
I'm asking you here, Wade. This could work out real good for me and Gene and Scotty.
Gene and Scotty never have to worry.
Yeah, you fired 8 on the rooftop, 1 in the men's room, and your second cartridge was expended at the playground. And you won't be getting it up with that gun you took off my man. Oh, but you see, like my weapon...
Major issues in Stephen Collins' pride over the death
People
of the
campaign
say that Congressman Collins, quote, took advantage of this young girl, resulting in today's suicide.
Suicide.
Perfect. Amanda Beckett is single. And on the night of this party, a party I'll be attending, a party she'll be attending, it's all falling into place.
We're one on the couch.
I got left.
Put your hands up.
Going left, boss.
Closet, clear.
Let me see your hands. Anyone else in here?
Coming around.
Anyone else in here?
Listen,
kids. Kids in a...
Works of high art crafted in tribute to our beloved royal family. Victoria's bust wrought in porcelain.
Classy.
Quite lifelike, wouldn't you say?
It's as if she were here.
How do you want it? Can't be done at the house.
Yeah. Come to think of it, we should talk about some money up front.
Oh, sure. And why don't I buy you a plane ticket right out of here while I'm at it?
Oh, I know.
No offense taken.
Anyway, if she's going to be in anything, she should be in the center.
Sure, I'm game. But... done. Talk it over. I have to take this call. Cynthia, you change the fucking font on the promo.
Walk
well, they
there.
Didn't exactly wave goodbye.
You have to go with what he says. He's never let us down.
You're forgetting the gray horse.
Crowbait.
You were looking at the thing in the wrong light.
I am looking at it in the light of God's eternal truth.
Your illness is putting you down in the dumps. You will soon find a good buyer for the ponies.
Oh, I have a tentative offer of $10.
It's 25 inches of reinforced granite masonry, is it not? Digging with the throat slitter, I expect this would take 3 to 6 months of continual effort, during which time several of our members will have been violently executed.
You hit the...
We're gonna get them, Aaron, aren't we? You gotta promise me that we're gonna get them.
All right. I have before me a complaint on behalf of the residents of Hinckley.
Human, come with us.
If the question is survival, then Saint is the answer. It is. Quite simply, the most sophisticated robot on planet Earth. Adaptable to steaming jungles and burning...
Let's burning some!
Where you want it?
Make some fucking money here, people.
You with me, Jimmy?
And the book says we may be through with the past, but the past ain't through with us.
It's not revenge he's after. It's a reckoning.
Doc, short of being dead, what the hell are you doing this for anyway?
Wad up is my friend.
I don't want you to get hurt.
Don't worry about me, just worry about yourself.
Empezamos el 24 de febrero. Me reúno con otros
descendientes de los fundadores de este pueblo. Y empezamos a platicar, buscar una solución.
Este es un pueblo de gente trabajadora que lucha por defender.
Charlie is one of your old-fashioned bribe or bullets kind of sheriffs. He took a healthy bite out of whatever moved through this county. It was in here one night, back when Jimmy Herrera ran the place. Started over a basket of tortillas.
Here. What happened to him?
Shit. Excellent.
No one in Whitechapel, no matter what their trade, could afford graves. Obviously, they were given to her by the killer.
Hey, you're all there now, aren't you? Where were you when this was happening?
Why were you standing around that chain? What about
us? Inspector Aberline is in charge. Give him all the assistance he requires.
Answer it!
Hello?
Chuck?
Just a moment, please.
Can you believe this?
He wants to talk to the Turk.
That's you.
That's me?
That's you.
I'm the Turk.
Look at you.
This is the Turk.
Okay, listen, Turk.
Ever think about your family? Stop thinking about yourself. Think about them. You don't want to leave them empty-handed. Ken Garver here.
It'll get worse now because it'll go faster. Money markets will dry up round the world by the end of the week. ATMs will stop spitting bills. Federal deposit insurance will collapse. Banks will close. Mobs panic. It's going to be the end of the world, Bill.
You wanted to know who I am, Zero Cool? Well, let me explain the New World Order. Governments and corporations need people like you and me. We are samurai, the keyboard cowboys, and all those other people out there who have no idea what's going on are the cattle. Moo. I need your help. You need my help. Let me help you earn your...
You know, in Hollywood and in the industry and the stuff we do, there's a lot of like insider secrets to keeping your career going, and a lot of insider secrets to making things tick.
Come on, come on, come on. I'm waiting.
What is going on there?
That's a ring of my profession. You don't know nothing about that.
Okay, well, can we get a close-up on that area?
What? You don't know nothing about
it. What is the profession?
Yeah, which profession are we talking about?
Just look at it.
Is it a legal profession?
Of course it's legal. It's a ring of my profession.
I'm trying to read it.
Okay. Right, it's too many diamonds. Ah!
Yeah, that's too bright.
That's too bright. Well, anyway.
Oh, Macy, are you a Mason?
Of course I am.
Okay.
I love DJing. I love music. What's your dream playlist?
Tells me what I want!
To torture me over mistakes I made over a decade ago.
You're back in the game?
He lives, and this is the unfinished room. So just to see like how things look before, this is the unfinished room. But as soon as I go through that door, it's like all pretty in there and decorated, and he
we will be ending on a bad pun. Crew B continued. Don't unsubscribe here. Goodbye for now.
Yeah, they say this is the most complex machine that humanity has ever built.
And as they said, thank everyone as we go forward. And with that, we'll say increment 42 has begun. All right?
Congrats.
All right.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Thank you all.